naririnig na natin yung mga reactions na ganyan. And ibang klaseng feeling daw eh, no?
Yeah. Sabi mo nga, look what happened last night.
Oh. Marcio Lassiter!
Beginning to feel it, huh? Marcio.
And, you know, all the local starters. Thank you very much, Apple. Doc, it's not only the number of injuries, pero pati yung kung sino yung mga injured eh. For Blackwater, yung mga binanggit ni Apple, those are guys who, inalam din niya ni Junmar, having you know, trained in the same Gila school, lalo na nung cadets pa eh, itong si Dakiwag. Lassiter, one-handed floater, Marcio, has gotten 10 points in this game.
Yeah, he's feeling it, you know, there by Washington, who's also known for shooting from that range.
Oh my goodness! Marcio Lassiter!
So hindi siya parang forsado, pinipilit niya yung laro niya.
Lassiter momentarily lost it, pero napaganda pa! Oh yeah, that's right.
Because you're talking about probably one of the best defensive guards of the league, no? Plus the fact that he can score. He's got a lot of experience. Medyo nagkakaroon ng konting momentum na naman sa San Miguel dito.
Ganda ng pasa ni Junmar doon, and Marcio knew just what to do with the basket.